royalty. I've got your royalty right here. Sir Fix-a-Lot is going to ruin your britches with some sovereign sounds. It's April 29th, and this is Make and Break.
Almighty KG from the CCB, representing with BDP all the way to the 2Gs, kicking it live, CCB in the house, yeah baby.
Yeah, this is the Scratch creator, Grand Wizard DJ Theodore. Much props to the Zulu Nation and to my man
Dan Calvin.
Keep it real, peace.
Yo, this is the funky alien TC Islam, world representative for the almighty universal Zulu Nation, coming through with the Blastmaster,
Daniel Calvin.
Zulu Nation BDP, roll forever. Blah!
Super Rocket, Mr. Magic, back to
Dan Calvin.
Represent, yo, for the 9 pound on your hot 9-7.
Cool Herc, the godfather of hip-hop music, and my man Damn. Keeping it alive.
Yo, this is DJ Chuck Chill Out, and I'm live, you understand? And I'm checking out my main man,
Dan Calvin.
He's always keeping shit real, from the old to the new.
Yeah, this is MC Shan. I'm backstage with my man,
Dan.
And y'all don't believe the hype, because this is my man, yo. And I'm going to tell you, my man shit going to blow up this year. Y'all watch.
Chevy Chev, take the ladies to bed, and a Rockwell to the depths of hell, and a Dada Rocky hit the top, and you don't stop, and Master Rob like down, so folks eat corn on the cob, and whip a whip with the show shot shit, and yo, to my man Ruby D, peace, Puerto Rico ho.
Yo, what's up? This is Scorpio representing the old school, the Panty Inspector. Hey, yo,
damn,
man, no more talking, just bring it on.
After several days of rain and cold, the island came alive today. The sun was out and the wind was calm. I even broke out the didgeridoo to celebrate. Anyway, Welcome to Make and Break Radio on RadioMackinac.org. I want to welcome back my friends at the Gatehouse. Last Saturday was just the right amount of fun. Let's show some respect to the Royals and let's get this show on the road.
The views expressed on the Straight Stalk may not be the views of the Make and Break staff or the RadioMackinac.org management.
I'm gonna give it to you straight.
Ducks. Where do they get off? So smug with their ability of flight. They fly along, get tired, scope out some innocent body of water, and take a break. And maybe even a meal and a nap. This is outrageous. When on land, they wander around, flapping their feet, mocking us with slappy noises on the pavement. Some of them even extort treats from the elderly. Hasn't the greatest generation given enough? They despoil our pristine waters with their foulness, swimming, spring, summer, winter, seemingly without a care. Oh, I know what they do in that water. Any one of us would get a ticket for the same behavior. Hunters even have to make special accommodations for these feathered beasts with feet seemingly immune to the frigid waters they spoil. The lead shot that turkeys are perfectly happy with isn't nearly good enough for our emerald-headed friends. No, no, not at all. They need bling. Only stainless steel shot is good enough for them. These El Caminos of nature must be stopped. They don't fly well, but they can. They don't walk well, but they do. They can't swim well. But when was the last time you saw one sink? We've all been minding our own business near some watering hole, maybe even during happy hour, and saw the beady, dark eyes of these judgmental beasts reminding us that we aren't good enough. We've managed to rid ourselves of those intrusive dodos, the gossipy Tasmanian tigers, and are nearly finished with those meddling pandas. The process must start now. Down with the mallard. Viva la revolution! Viva la range!
The views expressed on Straight Stalk may not be the views of the Make and Break staff or the RadioMackinac.org management.
Join us for more at this show's website. Visit MakeBreakShow.com and listen to the podcast, and most importantly, leave a comment. That's MakeBreakShow.com.
New message 6.
Choose Radio Mackinac. Choose a non-profit radio station. Choose a sweating bike. Choose Big Ray in the Dre. Choose George Wellington's taxi. Choose the Mustang Lounge. Choose the Village Inn. Choose Dow's Market. Choose Harrisonville General Store. Choose Dan Calvin's radio show, I choose not to choose the mainland. I chose Mackinac Island.
Monday, 9:54 p.m.
I was attempting to get a SoCo and Lime at a bar just before the show. I was held up at the door by a family who was asking the host, "Do you have steak knives?" Can't say I've ever heard that question before.
The views expressed on the Straight Stalk may not be the views of the Make and Break staff or the Radio Mackinac.org management.
I'm gonna give it to you straight.
The global economic and financial systems have run amok. The wheelers and dealers on Wall Street game the system for fat bonuses at the expense of all of us. Many agree that these problems should be brought to an end. Some think that more regulation is the elixir for what ails the economic leviathan. Some say that the market should be left free to keep itself in check. There are those that believe that it, quote, takes a village to cure societal woes. Well, I say poppycock to that. In terms of financial responsibility, I do say they may have something there. When these problems are referred to, we all know that the global financial issues have broad and sweeping effects on all of us, like a golden shower of dollar signs. Since the trickle-down theory arguably only works when the trickle is more yellow than golden, I pose this theory, a hybrid of sorts. A little bit of Reagan, a little bit of Keys. If the fix for societal issues are villages, then perhaps the villages mining their pennies are the keys. We would all mind our checkbooks, as would the city, and the county, and the state. All of our cash would be accounted for. This would be referred to as the tinkle-up-the-rope theory of economics. If we all followed this brilliant plan, our cash would be better accounted for, and maybe, just maybe, that single cent I placed in the leave a penny, take a penny bin on Thursday would have been there on Monday. Where did it go? Better books must be kept. This has been Straight's Talk, and I'm Daniel Calvin. This hour of Make and Break Radio is brought to you by Homes Brick Hardware of Wadsworth, Ohio. The local source for your needs such as hose, black nipples, ball cocks, nuts, excellent screws, and all types of female to male adapters.
For links to stories and the songs that followed, please go to makebrickshow.com. Leave us a comment. We'd love to hear from you.